There's just enough room for driver Paul Eaton to get air.
I couldn't open the door, and then suddenly the car dropped down again about another 6 inches, which meant the water then came sort of, you know, up to my mouth and just up to my nose. And then I sort of, with one almighty kick, kicked the door and got out. And I suppose I'm still a bit surprised, really.
A surprise ending to a race that turned a car into a submarine.